What's up, guys? Ace here again, bringing you some more Sword Art Online Hall of Realization. Last episode, I can't really remember what happened last episode. I think we got into it with Genesis a bit, and we finally saw him fight in action and stuff like that. Memory's kind of hazy because I streamed this game Friday. If you didn't already, you can check that out on my channel. But yeah, I'm gonna start streaming every Friday from now on. It's not gonna always be this game, but yeah, I am gonna be streaming at least a game every Friday because I recently started playing Terraria on my channel and almost done with my Uncharted 4 walkthrough, well, playthrough. So yeah, I'm gonna be bringing in some, starting up some new games also, but we'll come to that when it comes to it. But do me a favor, hit that like button, don't forget to subscribe and share with your friends, and I hope you guys enjoy today's episode. Alright. We got a new area here. Looks like a forest wilderness type place. And hey, I know I said I was gonna try to level up, but I kinda got like, stuff kinda came up, so I didn't have as much time as I think I thought I would. But we should be pretty much fine. Let's go over here and see what this quest is over here. But yeah, let me know if you guys are interested in me. Oh, I guess we gotta fight this. Let me know if Friday streams interest you guys at all. Okay. I hate this type enemy because he just like keeps swinging. It's fine. I'll take him out. Nope. There we go. Uh-oh. Not good. Try to dodge that one. With a sword skill. There you go. Alright, we're getting this guy down. Madden Aberration. I think that's how you pronounce his name. Okay. Yeah, I really don't know what, like, we're at the halfway point in this game at. It's kind of hard to tell, actually. But, I mean, I'm not really worrying about it too much. I'm not really having fun with this game, honestly. So that doesn't even really bother me too much. Oh yeah, we were collecting the glyphs. Yeah, it's just kind of been a while since I actually played this. I don't think I've actually played the game since last Friday when I streamed it. Take a look at the map. Yeah, because I'm kind of like rusty with the controls and everything. I gotta get back used to them. But yeah. There we go. We're gonna, I think we have to head to the area where that brown chest is. So yeah. Let's head over this way. I love the way this area looks. This place has a lot of different areas. There was that one area at the beginning where like I don't know how to explain it. It was like waterfalls. I mean, this place has waterfalls too, but like it was like an underwater or waterfall place. It's really hard to explain, actually. Glitterwood refugee. Refuge, however you say it. But I mean, you guys saw it, hopefully. You're not just jumping on a series now, and you saw the area before. I know what I'm talking about, so I don't look like a babbling idiot right now. But let's go ahead and open this chest and see what we got in here. They were sent straight to storage, so we can't even check them. That's probably end of my inventory when I get the chance, actually. But I think we're supposed to head into this area right here. Okay. And also, when I do stream this game on Fridays, Yeah, I'd be willing to play some multiplayer with you guys. If anyone's interested in that type of stuff. You know, just do a little bit of leveling up. But, yeah, other than that, no, let's just get into the game. I know I forgot to do something. I forgot to upgrade someone's armor, and I keep forgetting to hit these things. It's really bad. It's a bad habit, actually. I should pay more attention. Craving some sweets. I am too, honestly. Should have to get a little snack. I'm actually pretty hungry. Probably should have ate before I started recording. Probably grab me a bite to eat after this. Okay. Seems we got a quest over there. Looks like we have to fight something, actually. There's a... not a bell? I'm guessing that's like an NPC. But the NPC markers are like usually yellow. Okay. I head over here. Yeah. Can we actually talk to them? Okay, we can. That's a blacksmith. Actually, I was just talking about this. I want to upgrade some of the armor. Okay, yeah. We can do this. Nice. Yeah, we'll upgrade one more time. I mean, why not? But, yep, raise my max HP. Acquired, owned. Okay. Once more. Nice. And let's upgrade our ride sword a bit too, also. There we go. One month. Yep, it went up. Can we get to 100? Nice. Evolution possible. Huh. Items. I'm pretty sure. Weapon evolution set. Yeah. Can I evolve our sword? I might be able to. I just might not be able to do it from her, actually. I think that was the only NPC I had to talk. I think that means like blacksmiths, actually. Oh, sorry about that. If you heard that, my phone kind of went off. I should probably put it on mute. Urchin crab. Okay, let's check this out. Oh, I hate crabs. If he's weak, everybody get him. Get him, he's weak. Oh, he got me. Okay, we're taking this guy down. He's circling me. I don't like how he keeps circling me. I feel like he's gonna do something bad. Okay. Darn it, the thing went down. He doesn't get stun blocked. There we go. Putting some good damage into him. I want to use your skills again. Okay. Yeah, we're getting hit a lot, but I'm just trying to hurry up and take this guy out. Healing really bad. I don't really think anyone needs healing that bad. Okay, yeah, we took him down. Was that the last glyph, actually? I'm not sure. Nope. I think we need one more, actually. No, wait, we got all of them. Message from Yui. Okay. We gotta head back again. Yeah, we'll head back. Map. And return to town. I should probably eat something really some tacos downstairs. I just want to go down and eat them. That's good. They all working together to figure out what exactly she is. I think she is like a goddess or something. Okay, there really was no point in us coming back, was there? Okay. Let's head to One Fall Cataract. Right here. But what do you guys think she is? I think she is like a goddess incarnate or something along those lines. Received a message. Things are getting big. Yep, this message is pertaining to that little meeting they just had. But let's continue. Okay. I mean, yeah, I'm gonna try to level up. I mean, I usually just get caught up with stuff. I don't try to, but it just happens. You guys know what I'm talking about. Hopefully some of you can relate. Okay, it's been activated. Warp, sure. I wonder where they're gonna take us. Ooh, a castle. The FASTILLE main gate. Are these enemies? Yeah, they are. And dang it, I did it again. I really have to stop doing that. I don't do it on purpose. It's just like a really, really bad habit. Here we go. That one's not really my fault. It's back here. If I would have seen, I would have hit it. Where are we on the map? Oh, we're in that castle. Is the boss close to here, actually? Oh. We're almost done with this area already? I feel like I haven't been in this area that long. Sky Cleaver? Like water wyverns. Sky Cleaver. It says Cleaver. I'm blind. Love a frosty drink. Yeah, I could go for something frosty too right about now. Do these things fight back? Oh, they do. I was like confused. They're just sitting there like guardians. Huh, this area is pretty interesting. Okay, the FASTILLE West Garden. Dang it, I almost did it again. I caught myself this time. So this thing is gonna be the end of me. Alright, let's keep going. Okay, they're actually moving inside of here now. Just gonna run past all of you guys. Yep, excuse me. Excusez-moi. I mostly do most of my leveling up off camera. Okay. Yeah, we're supposed to head this way. And, you know, I'm kind of in and out with the cutting and stuff. I feel like it's better for videos when I do cut stuff out, but I know you guys might want to see like the areas and stuff too. But some of these areas are like pretty cool actually. Boots of Vanishing. Okay, wrong button. Yeah, I guess we're just supposed to like head deeper inside of this place. Okay, left is still South Garden. Where to now? Almost did it again. Oh, excuse me. I don't know if you guys can hear that, but I yawn. I was holding it in for a while too. I was hoping it would just go away. Okay, we got some pretty interesting enemies in here. The Sky Cleavers. I like the way their design looks. Some other people in here fighting. Okay. I think it's pretty good at a closer out level. It'll be good for fighting and leveling up. Okay. The music's pretty okay. It isn't like creepy or anything. I should have emptied my inventory actually. When I think about it, slipped my mind. It's fine though. Sky Cleavers. That's strong with these actually. They give us 60 experience. That's, you know, that's actually pretty good compared to everything else. If I fight those, it shouldn't take me too long to level up. Yeah, there's an abundance of them too. What about the Dark Fungus and Forest Fungus? Yeah, those are even better. They give me 127 experience. Yeah, so I'm probably gonna level up quite a bit off camera after this today's episode. But I'm sure you guys are okay with that. You wanna just see me whack on enemies the whole time? Unless I'm like going through a dungeon or something. Okay. The FASTILLE Sacred Hall. Gotta admit though, this place does look pretty cool. One of the more prettier areas in the game, I guess I should say. Also, let me know if you guys want me to switch up my party. I know I've been using the same people for like the whole playthrough actually. But it doesn't bother me too much. I actually like these characters a lot. Okay.
ところが集まって何かあったのか?いや、何かあったというよりステージボスがここにいると思ってパーティー揃えてきて。いないのか?ああ。誰かに先を越さ。ターゲットがいないんじゃどうしようもない。
はあ。バスで Also, sorry if you hear any bumping or anything. We got some construction work going on outside. Not really anything I can do about that.
Stage boss is already dead.
攻略のトップランナーたちがようやくボスの情報を集め。ということは倒した人たちは、それか下見の段階で倒せると踏んで、そのまま今回のステージボスは、どうだろうな。ボスが弱かった。プレイヤーが強すぎた。まさか。ジェネシス。すっげえっすね、ジェネシスさん。Yep, I knew it。攻撃に躍起になってる奴らを差し置いて。
あんなのそこらの雑魚とか、それをわざわざ大勢で倒しに行って攻略集。これから攻略を進めるときは言ってくださいよ。あ、いやもう危な救世主、まあ知ってるだろうが、前線のステージボスは俺が片付けておいてやった。
なあ、聞いたよ。
攻略集団とか呼ばれてるカスどもは俺にあっさり抜かれて、お前はそれなりに頑張ったみたいだが、
やることがなくなった。知らねえのか？ステージボスを倒しても新エリアへの道が解放されなかったんだよ。クローズドベータの制限がここまでってことか。制限？ま、お前はモブのヒーローらしく待ち。マイナーベンのトゥーボスね。ということだ。今はあいつの噂が地道に攻略を進めてきた人たちを尻目に、
ステージボスを見つけ出してただでも噂になるやつだけど、これでまた、しばらくは名前を聞く人。そうだな。それよりも新しいエリアの制限だけど。あたら見る、まさん。サイバーでガス。俺っちも、まだ調べ尽くしたわけじゃないが、先へと続く道が封鎖された。プレミアちゃんのクエストって、ま、
あ、アルゴ。
エリアが解放されないのは本当にクローズドベータに言われなくてもちゃんとやるさ。 抜け道を探すのは。俺のプレミアのクエストを中途半端で終わらせたくないからな。みんなにも話して協力してもらおう。ああ、よろしく頼むよ。Okay,
getting pretty interesting. But I really don't think that's the true boss. Dennis's fault. It may have been like a decoy to throw people off track. Okay. Trying to breath about healing, search for a new path. Yep, I'm sure that wasn't everything. But check out the quest board really quick. Yeah, there's some new quests. I got experience. That's good. I can do those off camera too. But yeah guys, this is gonna be right in today's episode of Sword Art Online Hollow Realization. What do you guys think about what actually happened? I think that wasn't the true boss Dennis's fault. I think we're gonna find him when we search the other path. But also, let me know if you want me to use different characters or anything. Like, any suggestions or comments would be very welcome. But yeah guys, like I said before, this is gonna be right in today's episode of Sword Art Online. I hope you guys all enjoyed, and have a great day.